Hello everybody, welcome back to my YouTube video. Today I'm going to do a review on Minecraft's Every Family Has Glitches. So this is Minecraft. If you've never seen the show, it used to be on Disney XD. A really good show. If you guys have seen it, let me know. If you guys haven't, go watch it. It's a pretty good show. So it's like the only DVD they did of Minecraft. It's kind of sad. I wish they did more DVDs of Minecraft, but this is the only one they did. But, yeah. There's the front of all of them. That was part in the back. Some thumbnails from some of the episodes. I mean, it includes 7 episodes. They all include from the first season, I think. Crash, Chop, and Burn are the first and second part of the first episode. Second episode. There's 2-parters. So we have Crash, Chop, and Burn, Part 1, Crash, Chop, and Burn, Part 2, Rats on a Train, Dad's Spiral Smackdown, Dude Was My Lab, but Back from the Future, and Mission Space. The episodes, they actually include more episodes, but it only includes 10. Not bad, I mean, hey. My running time is 155 minutes. Here's the inside of the disc. I just kind of want to do a review on this. In my next video, I'm going to do a DVD opening of this. No one has really done a DVD opening of this yet, but I'm going to do one in my next video. So make sure to stay tuned for that. So, hope you guys enjoyed my review video. Guys, please drop a like on this video. And stay tuned for the DVD opening of this in my next video. And yeah guys, peace out. Peace.